Good morning everyone, TarantulaDan here. Welcome to day 9 of my African vlog. It is 4 a.m. currently and we're going to Kruger National Park on a 13-hour safari. So hopefully get lots of good footage today, lots of animals. Everyone's tired. I slept really bad last night because I've got really bad sunburn. But yeah, we're going to go meet everyone for breakfast and then we get to go for a drive, then we're catching a boat and then we get to Kruger. So hope you enjoy. Which light switch does what? So. You can see the stars are still out. This is tiring because last night we did a night drive, so we didn't get back till late last night. So I slept really bad because of sunburn. Now we're up at this hour. Stuff you need for content, eh?
Morning, Dan.
It's covered. God, it's covered again.
Are you nice and warm now?
Sort of.
Ah, it's the wave.
The wave.
The wave.
Sort of.
Right,
Do you guys have your food?
Yep.
Yeah.
Pigeon? No. Oh.
Watch it. I don't know who said it to, so I'm going to show the lights around.
Okay.
I want to watch them phone.
They grabbed it for you?
No, we're good.
You'll be fine.
No, they are down to microphone. It doesn't need anything.
The other phone. Thank you. Dan's gonna fall over. Watch. Oh, they're rocked.
Steph's gonna fall in.
Yeah, this is
all that.
Yeah.
Here
you
go.
No.
One,
oh,
thank you.
Capsize. What was that?
Blip, 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 blip.
See you
later. Well, just straight through the floor.
Enjoy through, you guys.
Thank you.
Thank you. Take care.
Yeah, thank you.
Enjoy your sleep.
Thank you.
Hello,
thank you. Take care.
So let's say another male comes there, you'll have to challenge him. Winner takes all, the other one has to move out. So that's why you find that this might be defeated, then he decided to move away from the family to start a new place. And as we have three types of groups. We have the breeding head, the nursery head, and also the bachelor head. So in the breeding herd, you'll see there'll be one dominant male and his wives. Whereby sometimes you'll find that there will be kids. Then you'll see that there will be males, young males in the group. But the males during breeding season, especially those which are more than 13 months, the father will chase them away from the group. We'll tell them, now you're old enough to take care of yourselves, move away. Then you see the birds on the giraffe. We call them oxpeckers. These ones are red-billed oxpeckers. We have two types, yellow-billed oxpecker and the red-billed oxpecker. So they will be eating the ticks and dirt around the animal. Also in the wounds, they'll be cleaning the wounds. So that's a mutual relationship whereby both animals benefit.
Good enough.
You okay?
Sorry, man. You see an elephant there?
I've been videoing your face for about 2 minutes while you were sleeping.
Did you?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah, this is what brought an African banana.
Yes.
Bruce.
Nice. Bon appetit. Another one?
Chutney flavour meat next.
That looks disgusting.
Oh.